This is Dan Petrie, number 23 of Dan Petrie's Showcase on YouTube. I'm located in Vandenberg Village, California. And while cleaning out my stuff and going through my memorabilia, I found this bit of history. Village Hills Little League, circa 1969 pamphlet with all the information of the Little League at that time, including board of directors, coaches, pictures of players, pictures of the Little League field being built, etc. So enjoy America and the world, especially those that have never seen this for 50 years. And here you go. Here's the first page. And the first page is letter to the residents by the board of directors. Second page is the goal of the Little League, and there's the goal written out of the Little League. Be honest and wholesome. And the challenge of the Little League. There. And it continues over here and is signed by President John R. W. Then you go to the Village Hills Board of Directors, and here they are, folks. President John Duffy, Vice President Robert Moore, Field Director Robert Miller, Equipment Director Ross Haley, Financial Director is Carl Burris, Treasurer is Clay Staffel, Secretary Marcus Martin, League Commissioner is Clay Denson, Player Agent is Simpson Foster, and Chief Umpire is Art Zadal. And ladies auxiliary, of course, the lovely Mrs. Denson. She did a lot for everybody. There's a Little League pledge. I trust in God. I love my country and respect its laws. I will play fair and strive to win, but win or lose, I will always do my best. Highlights of league history. We were only in like our third year. Village Hills started in 1966. Was franchised in 1966. The chapter was initially formed by a handful of residents interested in providing a youth development program to the boys of our community with a willingness to dedicate all of their leisure in the pursuit of this goal. Since facilities for the Little League did not exist in the Village Hills area, loyal residents pitched in and constructed a facility that today has grown into one of the finest Little League baseball parks in California. Although we would like to thank each person who worked so hard to make our league a success, space and time prohibits individual acknowledgments. We have, however, selected a number of photographs from our film files to portray our progress from a very humble beginning to the fine facility that exists today. We hope the following photos highlight revive some fond memories. And these are those photos. Look at that. This is groundbreaking stuff, folks. This is the Village Hills Little League. Beginning of it, right here. These are all people that helped get it started. Putting in the bleachers, etc. Look at that. I even remember helping. I was like 8 or 9 years old. I remember digging ditches. Putting in the, look at that, isn't that amazing? Tractors. Wow. The bleachers were some of the finest that I've ever seen. They were so nice. See, there's the bleachers. They were under the underground. Isn't that cool? That was state of the art at the time. Wow, the dogs. All the people volunteering to work. Look at that. See what happens when a community comes together? And this is what you get. There's the field. See how it looked originally? Underground dugouts. You step down 2 or 3 steps into the dugout with fencing to protect you. And the world famous bleachers, which were just outstanding. And of course we had sponsors and the players. And then we get into the Cap League. There's the Chiefs and the Indians, coaches, sponsors, and here's the Islanders, players. Look at that, 1969, folks. Look at that, Mr. Radabaugh. Wow, Indians. Amazing. And the team I was on is missing. Someone tore it out, so we'll try to find a picture of that. I was on the Rainiers. Okay, here's the minor league. And the minor league coaches. It's the Angels, Orioles. Pretty good, that was a real good turnout. Angels, Orioles, Red Sox, Tigers, Twins, and White Sox. And coaches and managers. And here's the Angels. And there's the players. Look at that. Sponsored by Kiwanis. Orioles. And there's the players. Sponsored by Vandenberg. And storage. And the Red Sox. Tigers. Jim Thompson. Wow, Rotary Club. This is an incredible find, folks. The Twins. Look at that. Look at that, all the smiles of the guys playing. White Sox. Wow, look at the names. All these names. Amazing. Remember all these guys. Look at that. Amazing. These old ads. And there's Major League. And there was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 teams managed. And here's the Cardinals. And here's the players. Sponsored by Village Shopping Center. Here's the Dodgers. Players. Federal Electric. And here is the Giants. See, big Giants. Right. Boy, what memories this brings back. Active 2030 Club. Mets. Boy, we battled these guys. I remember all this. Look at that. Names. We're getting close, folks. This is the Pirates. Polonia's Deli. Wow. Now here's the acknowledgement list of all the people that helped. Wow, look at this. Look at that. All these people who helped this community back then. Everybody worked together. Now, here's Senior League, 1969. Notice there's only three teams. That would grow to, I believe, six. Remember, this is the early stages. Here's the Expos. I would eventually play for the Expos. Here's the Padres. We had some really good games against the Padres. Sponsored by Sunset Chevrolet. Royals. Realty. Get this. Amazing. Amazing. Canny Z. Wow. And how can you help? How can you help the Little League? There you go, folks. I hope you enjoyed this trip down memory lane. Please help us keep this community youth program moving. And I'm proud to say Village Hills is now in year 2020. So these original people that did all this, that started this back in 1966 and built the field, Mr. Duffy, Mr. Denson, Village Hills, Village Realty, I think it was Ebert Construction Company, Ross Haley, and of course our all-star coaches, Mr. Silsby, our umpires, Mr. Charles Battle Sr., Mr. Niebergi, a lot of great people went into making this Little League happen. So, folks, I hope you enjoyed this trip down memory lane. This is Dan Petrie, number 23 at Dan Petrie Showcase. Enjoy America and the world. Peace.